Today, ancient ruins older than the pyramids discovered in Canada.
Homeric origins.
A team of Canadian PhD students discovered an ancient village that dates back to before the era of the pyramids. CTV reports by a team of students from the University of Victoria's Archaeology Department uncovered the oldest settlement in North America. This ancient village was discovered when researchers were searching Tracket Island, an island located about 300 miles north of Victoria, British Columbia. The team found ancient fish hooks and spears as well as tools for making fires. However, they really hit the jackpot when they found an ancient cooking hut from which they were able to obtain flakes of charcoal bones by prehistoric Canadians. Using carbon dating on the charcoal flakes, the researchers were able to determine that the settlement dates back 14,000 years ago, making it significantly older than the pyramids of ancient Egypt, which were built about 4,700 years ago. To understand how old that truly is, one has to consider that the ancient ruler of Egypt, Cleopatra, lived closer in time to you than she did to the creation of the pyramids. Even to what we consider ancient people, the Egyptian pyramids were quite old. This newly discovered settlement dated back more than three times older than the pyramids. Alicia Gavu, a PhD student who helped discover this site, said, "I remember when we got the dates back and we just sat back and said, holy moly, this is old." She and her team began investigating the area for ancient settlements after hearing the oral history of the indigenous Hefsuk people, which told of a sliver of land that never froze during the Ice Age. William Hosty, a member of the Hefsuk First Nation, said, "To think about how this story survived only to be supported by this archaeological evidence is just amazing. This find is very important because it reaffirms a lot of the history that our people have been talking about for thousands of years." Researchers believe that this settlement indicates a mass human migration down the coast of British Columbia. What this is doing is changing our idea of the way in which North America was first peopled, said Gabriel. The students hope to continue to search nearby islands for more evidence of this migration. Thank you for watching. Please remember to like this video if you enjoy it. Share with your friends and family on social media. And don't forget to subscribe to this channel and enable notification by clicking the bell so you will not miss any updates. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video. Peace.
Homeric origins.